When we're pulling ratchet straps up like this, if they bounce on a soft load like this, they'll just fall through. So what I like to do is go under and back over, and even if it comes a little bit loose, this hook will never fall off the trailer.